down, set, hike.
Sit.
The kids are excited that football season is here.
Oh boy!
They are excited for the crimson and cream. They're excited about Gaylord Family Field and Memorial Stadium. It's about the 5 Heisman Trophy winners. It's about 7 national championships. 1 Hall of Fame coach. And then it hit me. As a kid, I developed the same love for a different Crimson and Cream. For me, it was about Hanger Field and Roy Kidd Stadium. It was about 21 conference titles, 20 postseason appearances, and 46 All-Americans, and 2 national championships. And of course, I also had 1 Hall of Fame coach. I remember the excitement of Saturday mornings in the fall in Richmond, Kentucky. I remember 1982 when my mother and her sisters went to the playoff game against Murray State, as I sat with my grandfather watching it on national television. I remember Tuck Woolham, Steve Bird, I remember sitting with my mother watching Richard Bell pick up a blocked field goal and taking it to the house in the national championship game. It was all about being inspired by leadership. It was about becoming the next Jamie Lovell or Dale Dawson. It was about Myron Guyton, Chad Brassey, Aaron Jones. It was about running the option with Lorenzo Field, the backflips and the jerry curl of Elroy Harris, and the sheer dominance of the one from Princeton High School at Cincinnati, the one they called Marcus. I met a lot of college coaches, Bob, Urban, Nick, Steve, but none of them are as dear to me, Coach Roy Kidd. Growing up in Richmond, Kentucky, I knew one thing for sure. It was all about equal opportunity. That means it didn't matter who you were, where you came from. If your team got off the bus at Hanger Field at Roy Kidd Stadium, located at 4393 Kit Carson Drive, Eastern Kentucky University, Richmond, Kentucky 40475, they received the same opportunity of getting kicked like everybody else. It's time to bring the magic back. It's time to bring back the dominance. It's time to bring back the pride. It's time to become the boys in the hood that wear all the bling. There's only one place. There's only one university. There is only one. Eastern Kentucky.